Hi everyone from Himalayan Farm Project. Here with us is Andrea from Philippines and Shahid, actually Seed, from India. So they will, they spend how long were with us?
2 weeks.
2 weeks. And now they've unfortunately they need to go. Andrea is second time this year, so we are very happy. And they will tell you a few words, what they were doing, how they were spent time on farm, and like this.
Who's going to
do
it? You! Okay, since this is my second time, I've done quite a lot of things before. So for this time, it's mostly, since it's monsoon season, it's mostly transplanting, then cleaning the garden and the beds, bringing some woods to dry for fire. So.
Okay, Sid.
So, like, when I came here for the first time, like the moment I entered, I saw all those green and these white flowers here, and it was all cloudy. And I was thinking, you know, this is not even India where I got myself from. And I'm from Delhi, India. I'm an Indian, and as Vladko was telling me about, like, there are a lot of Indians who doesn't know that, you know, this farm is also for Indian. So please, you guys can also come. And I learned a lot about myself, about the farm, about the working, you know, basic things like mulching, and also we did a lot of transplanting, and also we did
Edo is next to me and he's there making them smiling. Hi Edo.
so a lot of things about people, about us, about farming, more about the, you know, how permaculture and everything. Vladka was a good help, a good teacher as well. Thank you so much, Vladka. And
welcome.
I'm also planning to come again.
Of course. Later. You have job, you know?
Yeah, I have to.
Okay, Andrea, you also come back. Now we know that is possible. Thank you so much, guys, and have a nice trip back. Okay, bye.
Bye.